Well done.
What?
That was your best night's sleep since you got here.
Oh, good. Now I can go home.
Not until your fever's gone and the threat of infection has passed. But I do have a good bit of news to share with you. It might lift your spirits. Crazy bitch is dead. Lisa's body showed up last night.
But you already told me she was dead. How could you know before they found the body?
If I told you that Lisa was dead, that was just wishful thinking.
Maybe on my part. Going in and out of consciousness, I can't tell what's real and what's not.
Sort of like a stranger who pulled you from the water and saved your life.
Why is it so hard to believe he was really there?
Because if someone did pull you out of the water and gave you CPR, why didn't you stick around and make sure you're okay?
So you think it was Spinelli? Or that I dragged myself ashore?
I still believe in moments of crisis we do whatever it takes.
Okay, well then I would have hallucinated somebody I knew, not a complete stranger.
A complete stranger with 0% body fat?
Okay, all right. Even if I could find him, I'm sure I would never be able to thank him. But I can thank the hero right in front of me.
I didn't do much.
Yeah, you only saved my life, what, twice?
You're a fighter. You wanted to survive.
Okay, stop. I'm giving you a compliment. Just accept it. I read my chart. I know what kind of condition I was in.
Yeah, well, you're not out of the woods yet.
All right, so what do you think? Like, another day and then I can go home?
That's wishful thinking.
Come on, man. I have kids at home. I need to see them. I can't be sick.
I know. You don't need to worry about that. The boys are in good hands. Just rest up, okay? Hey, Matt. Autopsy results back for Lisa Niles yet?
Not yet.
Don't you think it's kind of a waste of medical examiner's time and taxpayers' money when it's pretty obvious that Lisa didn't see a way out, jumped overboard? End of story.
I'm not jumping to conclusions until I have all the facts.
Facts. You want the facts, okay? Fact, Lisa tried to kill your niece multiple times. Fact, she tried to inject my brother with the HIV virus. Fact, she almost shot Maxie on her last rampage. In fact, she almost killed Elizabeth Weber.
That doesn't give anyone the right to kill Lisa.
All I'm saying is everyone is breathing a collective sigh of relief now that she's dead. Does it really matter how?
It matters to the police. And it's going to matter a hell of a lot to the person who killed Lisa. Padilla, what do you got?
I have the results of the autopsy.
I can tell you what they say. Water in the lungs.
It'll be public knowledge soon enough. What'd the coroner find?
Lisa Niles was dead before she hit the water. She didn't die from drowning. She was murdered.
Murder? How was she killed?
Go ahead.
A fatal wound to the head by a blunt instrument. The blow was hard. Someone wanted her dead.
Well, you make that everybody.
Including you?
What kind of blunt instrument are we talking about?
From the shape of the wound, they're assuming some kind of tool. There were traces of carbon and some rust, like residue from cast iron.
Can forensics be more specific?
You're not on this case.
You're gonna need all the help you can get.
Forensics will follow up with a more detailed analysis.
What's going on?
Somebody whacked Lisa on the head and dumped her in the water?
This is now officially a murder investigation.
Murder? If someone killed Lisa Niles, it had to be in self-defense.
If it was, why didn't they report it?
Look, I want that boat searched again, all right, from bow to stern. This time we're looking for a murder weapon. And I need to speak to everyone that was on board.
You already have.
Not since I found out someone's guilty of murder.
I have a list of passengers. You want me to read it?
Go ahead.
Elizabeth Weber.
You know what? You can rule her out. She was off the boat while Lisa was still alive.
Captain McLeod, deceased. Assumption is that Dr. Niles killed him, but we haven't confirmed that yet. First mate Briggs.
Who, as I understand it, was drugged unconscious.
Dr. Patrick Drake and his wife, Dr. Robin Scorpio, Maxie Jones, Dr. Hunter, Dr. Weber, and Olivia Falconeri.
Whoa, my mother is a suspect?
She was on the boat.
Oh. Mac, look, hey, I realize you want to do this by the book, but what's the point in wasting valuable time questioning people you know did not do it?
Until I rule people out, everyone on board is a suspect. Unless someone got on board that we don't know about. I need you both to stop by the station to answer some questions.
Sure, that's fine. Got nothing to hide. But I think whoever did kill Lisa deserves a medal.